Hi, it's Carly McAvoy. For homework 2A, there's a couple of problems on there that are a little bit different that I wanted to talk about. One is they give you an equation like this, and they give you a box of things to enter over here, and then they ask you what's the solution. So what they're wanting you to do is plug in this number in for x, because x is any one of these numbers, and then say what the expression over here would be if that was x. So if x was 0, you'd get 0 minus 5. So then the answer would be negative 5. If x was 2, you'd have 2 minus 5, and that would be negative 3. And what they want you to see here is that when you have this value, whatever they're giving you, and you plug it in, you're not getting this answer. 3 minus 5 is negative 2. 5 minus 5 is 0. 6 minus 5 is 1. 7 minus 5 is 2. So the solution is x must be 7, because when you plug 7 in, you finally get this answer. It's kind of a strange way to look at an equation. But what they're trying to show you is there's only one solution. No other number will work. We could try a bunch, but there's only going to be one that actually makes this true. So that's what they're looking for there. The other two I wanted to talk to you about are interpreting equations. So they have this problem, and they give you an equation. This is the equation on my thing, and this is saying I is the internet in millions, and this is the equation of internet users. And they say that X is the years, okay? So this is the year, and then they're saying that X also has to be greater than the year 2000 or equal to. It could be 2000 and up. So they're saying from 2000 on up, this is an equation that explains the number of internet users. Okay. And then they say, well, what year will it be 1200 million people? That's the question. Well, I want you to notice something here. Do you see how this is positive 113? This is the slope. And the slope of a line always shows us the change that's going on. And since this is positive, that means there's a positive change. In other words, the number of internet users is going up every year from some initial starting point, which is over here. So all I want to do here is say, well, when will internet users be 1,200? So I would just replace I with 1,200. And then we've solved several equations together, so I don't need to solve this out. But now I'm going to solve. I'm going to add this number to both sides and divide by 113, and I'm going to come out to some year, 2006 or 2004 or 2005, whatever it is, that's going to be my answer. So then the answer would be, oh, it was 2005 when we reached that point, right? And it tells you in the problem to round to millions. But my point is, if you want to know when will I be this, you just replace I with that and then solve the equation. That's all they're looking for. Similar problem, the last problem that's similar to that is something talking about hospitals, the number of hospitals or type of hospitals, I don't know what it was, and that stands for H. And X is the year. And now in this one, they say the year is between 2002 and 2008. And so they're saying this equation describes the number of hospitals between 2002 and 2008, which says that after 2008, something else described it. Before 2002, something else described it. This is just for the years 2002 to 2008. So then they say, when will we have 2,896 hospitals? Well, before I do that, let's look at this for a second. Do you see how this is a negative 38? This is our slope, and that's the rate of change. And in this case, I can see that we're losing hospitals. The number of hospitals is actually going down from our initial 79,086 hospitals. Now we have fewer of those. I know we're having fewer as time goes on because of the minus there. We're losing hospitals. That's just an important thing to understand about an equation. And now I want to know, when will hospitals be 2,896? So again, I'm going to plug in to that number, and then I'm going to solve that equation. I'm going to subtract 79,086 from both sides and divide both sides by negative 38, and I'm going to get some answer. And my answer is going to be between these 2 years, maybe 2003, 2004, 2005, 2006, 2007. But somewhere in between those 2 years is my answer, and that's what I'm looking for. All right, that's it. Very brief today, and I hope you have a great day. I'll talk to you next time.